Now, Ryan, you've got a beautiful pooch in front of us. Who is this?
Thank you. This is police dog Oscar.
And how long have you guys been working together?
It's been 4 years now.
Now, I have noticed that a lot of police dogs are German Shepherds. Why is this?
Yeah, we think they're the jack of all trades, so they're the best at all the exercise we ask them to do. So we get them to do stuff like tracking, area searching, building searching, and then handler protection as well.